me about being involved in a show that is around this amount of time and a cast.
Yeah. It's been really exciting coming into something that's so established and already so successful. It was intimidating, but after meeting everybody, it was just so, they've been so welcoming and like such siblings to me, and I'm so happy to be here, and I'm so happy to be with them.
What's been your favorite moment so far? Just being a...
This is pretty great. This moment right now, it's hard to beat, and there have been a lot of these along the way, but... trying to live in the moment, this one's pretty great.
What can you tell us about your character this season?
Well, I'd have to say that Camila's got some spice. I think she's going to be someone that comes in and has a lot of flavor, and she's not afraid to be herself, and it might not necessarily fit in right away, but she's... she doesn't necessarily try to fit in. She's going to be herself, and she cares about the case, and she cares about finding out what needs to be found out pertaining to that case.
Okay, last question, and this is a big one. When you get upstairs, are you going for dessert or an adult beverage?
I'm going to go for both. Do you have to pick?
You don't have to pick.
Come right in.
There might be a...
It's party time. I brought my sister, which I'm really excited about, and we're ready to have a really good time tonight.
Thank you so much. Congratulations. Very nice to meet you.